We need the big light show. We need the audio Absolutely. With surround sound. We need to have the big video show. We have to have those iconic elements of that production, or it's not right.
And we've even got children's choir.
We do. We've got a great children's choir from an awesome, awesome dance teacher. The reason that we're kind of doing all of this is because we want to fund our nonprofit organization, which is Artists Alive. Artists Alive is an organization that we founded to create opportunities for kids, high school age kids primarily, in the arts. It's a really valuable thing, and I can't emphasize it enough. So I'm looking forward to providing more of those opportunities.
And I'm looking forward to hearing your sort of David Gilmour licks on the guitar, because I've played a lot of Floyd over the years with quite a few bands, but no one does David Gilmour better than this guy, just him.
Thank you. And Richard Wright. So we have a really talented cast. I'm just so thankful for the guys. And if you come to the show, you'll see what I mean.
28th and 29th of March at the Al Ringling Theatre in Baraboo, Wisconsin. Don't miss it.